Oh, man. I'm so glad the holiday season's over with. We don't celebrate Christmas in the Lester household. Not because we not Team Jesus. Mama's not trying to go in debt buying gifts to people I don't even fucking like that. Like, I'm just not going to do it. And then I had to explain this to my mama, you know, because she always would come around that old Santa Claus shit. And I'm like, mm-mm. We don't talk about that shit here. And my son, you know, he's a little fella, and I have to explain to him how it worked. It's like, look, every January 28th, mommy goes down to the mailbox and patiently waits for daddy's W-2s. Later on that night, when you and daddy sleep, mommy up on the computer all night, like lying and drinking wine, and 2 weeks later, you get a bike. And that's the story of Christmas. We'll punch anybody in the mouth to tell my boy otherwise, grandma included. Although this past holiday, I had to break down and buy him a new tablet because I messed around and broke his old one. And I lied, like I didn't tell him I broke it because he's been looking for the shit for about 8 months now. I was trying to balance a bowl of cereal and a tablet while I was high, and then the tablet fell face down and just shattered, and I'm like, oh no, but my cereal cool. That's all that really matters. And so yeah, he comes home from school and he's like, mommy, where's my tablet? And I'm like, I don't know. You know, last time it was here, grandma was here. I don't want to start no rumors or nothing. But they say grandma used to steal back in the day. All kind of shit. I can't tell you what to do, but I would just watch my shit around grandma. You know what I'm saying? Now whenever my mom would come visit, my son like hiding all his favorite shit. And she like, what is he doing? I have no idea. No clue at all.